Okay, we got a tennis ball cannon here. Inside there, there's a tennis ball loaded up. Some soup cans taped together, a hole in the bottom one, and a rolly cart that it's taped on. 2 milliliters of alcohol, gonna go in the top here. Right over there, we're gonna let this kind of coat the inside. Move it around, alcohol's coating the inside of that can, getting a chance to evaporate, mix with the oxygen. We want a fuel air mix, and here we go. Let's see if we can launch it. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah.